Approaching the final furlong, and Piton has a couple of lengths call now from Blue Oyster in second. Marfilly and Kaizen Factor battling out third and fourth, but it's surely all over up front as Piton cruised to the front of furlong and a half out and wins, being nudged away. Follows up the Wolverhampton win and scoring for Mark Johnston and Adam Kirby. Piton the winner, Blue Oyster home in second, Kaizen Factor third, Marfilly in fourth, and then came Ploughboy.
Progress continues. Piton has worked Adam Kirby and Mark Johnston. 3-10 favourite, he's returned, carried a £6 penalty readily to victory, and is clearly a much improved model. That is Kaizen Factor just shipping Sean Levey afterwards. Both seem to be okay. I don't know what happened there. I just took my eye off it and looked down, and suddenly Sean Levey was standing on the floor rather than being on Kaizen Factor.